Allah barak fi, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of them. Alhamdulillah. So today, inshallah, Sheikh, we're going to spice it up a little bit, you know. I always add my little twist to these types of programs. I enjoy myself. Right, Sheikh? So, by the way, you know, like, it's just in case you guys don't know about the styles of recitation, about the maqamat, let me tell them, I want to tell the people. So I learned a few things today in the seminar too, right?
Go ahead.
So the styles are what the Sheikh calls flavors, right? Today we learned the Fanta flavor of maqamat, alhamdulillah. Different styles of recitation. These styles of recitation, guys, are kind of important and are connected and intertwined with our own khushu' in salah, right? Because depending on the style of the recitation, it can change the mood, right? And sometimes the style has to suit the mood within the context of the ayah, right, Sheikh? So for example, let's say, Sheikh, we're having like, I'm going to give you a situation, right? And you recite based on that, okay. Right? Like we said. So let's say it's a sad day, you know? A sad incident, and it happened. Some things, you know, that just aren't, happen to the community, happen to the ummah. There's a appropriate way to recite,
yes,
correct?
Of course.
Alhamdulillah.
طيب بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. I'm very happy to be with you today, and I got shocked today. Actually, it was like 150 people today, and mashallah, maybe 50% or more, they got the one style at least of the styles of the recitation of Al Quran Al Kareem, and I got shocked. And also you have special kids, mashallah. I'm very happy to come here and expose actually this knowledge. And I found people just got it. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. I was very happy and I'm very happy. I will be very happy about what I saw today. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you goodness, grant your community that which is good, inshallah. Sheikh Nal Habib, Sheikh Murad is asking about the flavors of the voice, the styles, the moods actually. I was reciting with maqam in the beginning of the salah. Then when I hit the ayat which talking about يَوْمَ يَخْرُجُونَ مِنَ الْأَجْدَاثِ سِرَاعًا, at the day of judgment, they will just come out hurrying from the graves. Allah is describing how they will come out from the graves. Any person in the world recites this ayat, something will happen to his heart. Then right away, the maqam changed without any intention. I found myself changed the flavor, let us say, or the style of the recitation because of the ayat. Fal-ayat actually are taking me, changing my recitation because of the meaning of these great ayat. Actually, it's very important knowledge to know it and to apply it in your salah. Nirga ala margu'na, he needs something about saba. Tayyib, let me start with the ayah which you started today. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu taqullah. وَلْتَنْظُرْ نَفْسٌ مَا قَدَّمَتْ لِغَدْ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ. Then we will have ayat Asma'i Allahi al-Husna. I will make inshallah two styles, like sad one and also hamasi one, to make like enthusiasm, because we talking about ayat Asma'i Allahi al-Husna.
How about we do it like that? I'll tell you whenever we want to go.
After I finish, tell me where.
I'll tell you the flavor. And you just bring it on, you know. You put the topping.
Bismillah.
You know, inshallah.
Yeah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون ولا تكونوا كالذين نسوا الله فأنساهم أنفسهم أولئك هم الفاسقون لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم
ما شاء الله تكبير الله مبارك may Allah bless you Shaykh so you started with الصبح yeah and then you switched and then it switched when you started with the asma Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and does the switch happen natural
أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون I wrote مقام عجم because now we're talking about أصحاب الجنة يعني لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب النار it's not equal أصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة indeed they will be the successfuls
the successor
فخلينا نقول بقى الآية تانية أهو لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون I changed it because now you're talking about those who will be in
those
Jannah.
Who will be in Jannah
Allahu Akbar.
So each flavor
yes
each flavor has a particular like you know a context right
yes. expresses something
it expresses the meaning and sometimes you know when we hear these sounds, it actually helps not only in khushu' but in understanding. Because when the meaning changes and when the style changes, it catches your ear, even if you're distracted.
Yeah.
Right? You could be distracted, but as soon as it switches, you're like, oh, what just happened? And you know the context changed.
Yes.
But it only, you know, only people who can master this.
Yeah.
Right, Shia?
Yeah?
So right now, let's say it's like Salatul Eid.
Tamam.
Right? We go in Salatul Eid. Right. Will you recite the same way? Like
No. I'm going to recite Hijaz because okay. the best way to pray Salat al-Eid to hear Takbirat al-Haram.
Yes.
This is the best way. Nothing better than this. And also to hear Tala' al-Badru alayna because I want to make one qira'ah, one nasheed to let people get excited.
Oh, we're going to do that inshallah okay? later.
But I have one term. Participate with me in the nasheed. In the qira'ah, we can't. In the nasheed inshallah, okay? Let us say, مثلاً, when I go to Salat, make Takbirat al-Eid first.
Mm-hmm.
How to make Takbirat al-Eid? I can't make it in the sad way. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. I can't make it in this way. People will cry with
it
me.
It doesn't work.
It doesn't work.
Right? It's like a sad Eid.
In the Hijazi way.
That's like Eid in COVID, Sheikh. Yeah, that's, I was doing it Saba, you know, and when we were by ourselves that Eid. Yeah.
So we can make it that like this. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illa Allah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Wa lillahi alhamd. Allahu Akbar kabira. والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله وبحمده بكرة وأصيلا وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا.
الله أكبر.
And also, if I go to pray in that day, actually I did this in my masjid, that I have to choose same flavor, but in the recitation of Al-Quran, and it's different a little bit, because now recitation of Al-Quran should has rules of tajweed, ahkam al-tajweed, makharij. In the end of the day, we are not singing. This is the Quran Kareem needs to be perfect in the Qira'ah. So if I recite like Salat al-Eid, I would recite it like this. Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim Malik Yawm Al-Din. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
And all of a sudden we're all happy.
But after Salah, yeah. We have to say the Nasheed. Yes, after Salat al-Eid. We have to say Nasheed. Tala al-Badru alayna.
Sheikh, we're not going to go to Tayammum until we finish wudu, you know. Some of us here want to hear a qira'ah like a slow tajweed.
Inshallah. Tomorrow, because today I used my voice like 4 hours now.
The Sheikh was, wallahi, standing on his feet for 3 hours. You know, and 3 hours, alhamdulillah, and reciting and talking and mashallah. But look, yani, Sheikh, we have like Burda ولا طلع البدر.
طلع البدر is better because all people like it and realize
it. I think we all like طلع البدر. You remember طلع البدر?
Inshallah, guys. But I need participation.
Let me stand, please.
تفضل شيخ.
طيب بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I will start the first chapter, then. You have to repeat after I finish, inshallah. And just the only chapter you will repeat, that طلع البدر علينا من ثنيات الوداع وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا لله داع. It's very easy. Yes? يلا. طلع البدر علينا من ثنيات الوداع وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا لله داع
طلع البدر علينا.
No. Where is the participation? We need people outside hear us, please. Again, I will repeat it again alone, then repeat it in the loudness, please.
معلش عايزين كده نسخن. Yes. He said we
طلع البدر علينا من ثنيات الوداع وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا لله داع
طلع البدر علينا من ثنيات الوداع
وجب
الشكر علينا ما دعا لله داع
أيها المبعوث فينا جئت بالأمر المطاع جئت شرفت المدينة مرحبا يا خير داع
طالع البدر علينا
من ثاني
الوداع وجب الشكر علينا
ما دعا لله داع فبلال صار حرا وكذا الشيخ الأبر عندما واجه ظلما صار محمود الخصال
طالع بدر علينا
من
ثنيات الوداع
عجب
الشكر علينا
آمنا
لله داع
أيها المبعوث فينا جئت بالأمر المطاع جئت شرفت المدينة مرحبا يا خير داع مرحبا يا خير داع
طلع البدر علينا
اللهم الله من ثنيات الوداع
وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا لله داع
أيها المبعوث فينا جئت بالأمر المطاع جئت شرفت المدينة مرحبا يا خير داع مرحبا يا خير داع
طلع البدر علينا
من ثنيات الوداع وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا لله داع
ما شاء الله تكبير تكبير الحمد لله شيخ اتحفتنا يعني ما شاء الله الله يبارك فيك we don't want to push you to the limit you know but we want to push you to the limit you know we don't want to push you الحمد لله Alhamdulillah. Sheikh, what do you think of our community?
La wallahi, EPIC community is different, is unique, distinct,
distinct.
Distinct, yeah, mumayazin. MashaAllah, tabarakAllah. I love wallahi what I heard today. And I heard also many things about you for a while. MashaAllah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala preserve you. Innahu ala kulli shayin qadir. May Allah just remove this pandemic from our life, inshallah.
Ameen, ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen. Sheikh Ibrahim, jazakumullah khair. Yani really, yani athaftna, you know? Yani alhamdulillah, the Quran gives a sense of tranquility. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Ala bi dhikrillahi tatma'innu al-qulub, right? With the remembrance of Allah, the hearts feel tranquility. And this is exactly what we feel when we listen to a recitation, right? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he revealed the Quran, part of its miraculous nature is that when it's recited the proper way, it penetrates the heart. When it's recited the proper way, it penetrates the heart. And this is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, الَذِينَ آتَيْنَاهُمُ الْكِتَابَ يَتْلُونَهُ حَقَّ تِلَاوَتِهِ Right? The people who recite it properly are the ones who believe in it truly, right? So we need to strive to recite it the correct way, inshallah ta'ala, Shaykh.
Let's recite in happy way, especially if we recite about Jannah. Inna ashab al-jannah al-yawma fi shughl.
Allah.
Fakihun.
Allah.
Hum wa azwajuhum fi dhilal 'ala al-ara'iki muttaki'un. Lahum fiha fakihatun wa lahum ma yad'un. Salamun qawlan min Rabbir Rahim. The best way to recite these ayat.
Okay. So these ayat are a description of Jannah. And there's a particular style to recite them with.
إن أصحاب الجنة اليوم في شغل فاكهون هم وأزواجهم في ظلال على الأرائك متكئون لهم فيها فاكهة ولهم ما يدعون سلام قولا من رب رحيم وامتازوا اليوم أيها المجرمون ألم أعهد إليكم يا بني آدم ألا تعبدوا الشيطان إنه لكم عدو مبين وأن اعبدوني هذا صراط مستقيم
ما شاء الله
I intended to recite the ayat of Jannah only. Then subhanAllah, when I hit the ayat of disbelievers, Allahu Akbar. Yeah, yes. The mixing here or the switching happened automatically.
Yeah.
وَامْتَازُ الْيَوْمَ أَيُّهَا الْمُجْرِمُونَ Come on, yeah. O criminal.
You notice the style
Allahu
changed.
Akbar.
Yeah, the style Allahu changed.
Akbar. I want to recite it again and focus about the meaning. These are the words of Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. سبحان الله بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
إن أصحاب الجنة اليوم في شغل فاكهون هم وأزواجهم في ظلال على الأرائك متكئون لهم فيها فاكهة ولهم ما يدعون سلام قولا من رب رحيم وامتازوا اليوم أيها المجرمون ألم أعهد إليكم يا بني آدم ألا تعبدوا الشيطان إنه لكم عدو مبين وأن اعبدوني هذا صراط مستقيم
How they, just the style, Sheikh, can change, like, or the feeling, you know? And it also contributes. So imagine the style along with understanding the meaning, along with being in khushu', along with subhanallah. And it's like, you know, when you hear, we hear Sheikh Ibrahim, everybody has a favorite reciter, right, Sheikh? Who's your favorite reciter? No, not your reciter. Who's your favorite reciter?
Reciter?
Aqari. Yeah.
Many
we have many.
Sheikh Muhammad Ayyub is the best. Allah yarhamu. He passed away like 5 years ago, the Imam of Al-Madina. He is the best. Actually, Qari in the last like 10 years maybe.
Masha
and Sheikh Muhammad Jibril as well. Sheikh Hassan Saleh as well. But Sheikh Muhammad Ayyub, he is the best Qari in the last 10 years or maybe 20 years actually.
MashaAllah. Sheikh Muhammad Ayyub. Tab, what maqam did Sheikh Muhammad Ayyub recite with?
Hijaz. Yeah, he's reciting Hijaz.
Okay.
He's reciting like this. I'm trying to bring the way which he is reciting. His voice, yani, Nobody can imitate him.
That's Ibrahim Wael. The other.
I'm giving the keys, yeah, which let you bring what other Qurra reciting. مثلا بيقول ايه بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قال ابن رب اجعل هذا البلد امنا وجنبني وبني امن
واذ قال ابراهيم رب اجعل هذا البلد امنا وجنبني وبني ان نعبد الاصنام رب إنهن أضللن كثيرا من الناس فمن تبعني فإنه مني ومن عصاني فإنك غفور رحيم ربنا إني أسكنت من ذريتي بواد غير ذي زرع عند بيتك المحرم ربنا ليقيموا الصلاة فاجعل أفئدة من الناس تهوي إليهم وارزقهم من الثمرات لعلهم يشكرون ربنا إنك تعلم ما نخفي وما نعلن وما يخفى على الله من شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء
وهكذا. This is the way which he is reciting.
So this is the, it's not imitating him.
No.
It's the style, the maqam that he recited with.
Yes. All Qura al-Madina, the majority of them, they say, recite same thing. And people think that they are imitating. Actually, they are not imitating. Before Sheikh Muhammad Ayyub, it was Sheikh something al-San'ani. He is the first one, يعني, the media knows,
who
reciting with this way. Sheikh al-San'ani was reciting in this way. And maybe Sheikh Ayyub not imitates him. Sheikh Ayyub just became famous. Then people think that this is the way of Sheikh Ayyub. He is the best one recites this way, but it's not his way.
Okay. So it's a style he chose, yes, to recite with.
Yes, it's a style. Okay.
Yes.
Because
some people, by the way, Sheikh, they think that when you recite a certain way, like for example, Mashar al-Affasi, he recites Kurd.
Yes.
Right. So everybody thinks.
If a person recites Kurd, people think that he imitates al-Affasi. But let me tell you something. Mm. Yes. There are brothers, they are imitating Mishari. Yani they are imitating him, many of Qurra.
In their voices.
It's not shame, yani. That's okay. What's the problem? I'm going to give you Nasheed and Sheikh Mishari Mustafa.
Mustafa.
Yes.
Inshallah.
Let us make another Nasheed, Sheikh Murad.
Khalas, let's crank it up, Sheikh. You know?
Bismillah. Nasheed Mustafa. I want, just from people, I chose this Nasheed because many of us memorize it. فجست إيه repeat with me مصطفى that will be easy إن شاء الله. بسم الله.
مصطفى منبع للصفا سيد الأنبياء مشعل بالوفا كان في عهده لليتامى دفا
مصطفى منبع للصفا
سيد الأنبياء مشعل بالوفا كان في عطفه لليتامى دفا حن قلبي له زاد شوقا إليه ليس أرجو سوى شربة من يديه الصلاة عليه والسلام عليه للسماء ارتقى فأتى بالنقى وغدا وجهه نيرا مشرقا كان من عهده حين حان اللقاء قال فلتذهبوا أنتم الطلقاء
مصطفى مصطفى
منبع للصفا سيد الأنبياء مشعل في الوفا كان في عطفه لليتامى دفا حن قلبي له زاد شوقا إلي ليس أرجو سوى شربة من يدي الصلاة علي والسلام علي كان من هديه حين حان اللقاء قال فلتذهبوا أنتم الطلقاء أنتم الطلقاء
مصطفى مصطفى
منبع للصفا سيد الأنبياء مشعل في الوفا كان في عطفه لليتامى دفا حن قلبي له زاد شوقا إلي ليس أرجو سوى شربة من يدي الصلاة علي والسلام علي كان من هديه منهجا وسطا كانت تسعده بسمة البسطا سيد في الكرم قمة في العطاء
مصطفى
منبع
الصفا
سيد الأنبياء مشعل في الوفا كان في عطفه لليتامى دفا
ما شاء الله. Oh, he doesn't do it, yeah. See, the last part wasn't Mashari. That was Bakir, right? Exclusive, huh? Alhamdulillah. Allah jazakum al khair, Sheikh Ibrahim. Yani for joining us. I know you're pushing it to the limit just for EPIC, right? Alhamdulillah, yani that you accepted our invitation and you're coming to benefit our youth. Alhamdulillah, this community. Sheikh Bakir, all the way from Kansas City. Wallahi, guys. He said, you know what? Because he came here during Ramadan and he saw, like, he got the EPIC experience, right? And then he's like, yo, Murad, whatever EPIC wants, just, you know, no conditions. I'm going to come, I want to help this community. I told him, why, Shaykh? He's like, they love the Quran. This community loves the Quran. I want to come, I want to teach, it in EPIC. As a matter of fact, subhanAllah, Shaykh, other masajid wanted to bring you over. But the Shaykh, wallah, insisted. He comes here to EPIC because he had a genuine feeling when he came here that EPIC is the place that would appreciate this type of ilm, inshallah. And we do, wallahi. We all love Shaykh Ibrahim for the sake of Allah.
Thank you.
Don't we, guys? Yeah, of course we do, Shaykh. You know, like, alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen. So, inshallah, I don't want to take too long. The Shaykh gave it his all. Alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen. Jazallah khair. We pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continues to bless him in this life and the next. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless his family, his children, his health, his wealth. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala preserve him and protect him from all evils. We make dua for Shaykh Ibrahim. Please don't forget making dua for him as well. And last, inshallah, if you want to register for tomorrow, there are still a couple of slots open. So come, I'll be in the back. I'll test your voice, you know, to make sure that you're prepared for the Bakir experience. And then inshallah, we'll take it from there. Barakallahu feekum.
Allah khair, ya Shaykh. Assalamu alaikum. Barakallahu feekum. Wallahi, I want to continue with you, recite Mujawwad, all this stuff, but I'm awaking from the, like, Fajr prayer. Just I need to take some rest.
Inshallah.
Barakallahu feekum jami'an wa jazakumullahu khair. I love you in the path of Allah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you goodness.
Allah barakallahu feekum. Jazakumullahu khair.